I'm just waiting for someone.
Oh, don't you worry. I won't blow your cover. Have you got your eye on anyone in particular? Hiya.
Hello.
Cracking weather, isn't it?
Very nice.
Lovely sun.
Yes, they tend to get that in Spain, especially in the summer.
You look nice.
Thank you.
You're not hot with that cardi on?
No, I'm fine.
Is that your bag?
Yes.
I'd keep an eye on that if I were you. We've had some burglaries round here lately.
Yes, I know.
Oh, right. Yeah. I thought you looked a bit posh to be on holiday here. You're like, what's it name, aren't you? You're, primeval.
I beg your pardon?
Not primeval. Primordial. No. No, that's them dwarfs with big teeth, isn't it? Oh. What's her name? You know, the Queen. Prime suspect.
I'm just waiting for someone.
Oh, don't you worry. I won't blow your cover. Have you got your eye on anyone in particular?
Now, don't tell me, because I'm almost there. You're a friend of Rob the Knob. Northeast leather and rubber ball.
I've absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
Rob Titmus. Used to run an adult mail order business just outside Rimswell. No?
Is this man a friend of yours?
Not really.
For your information, I've had three people today say my hair is lovely.
I said your hair was lovely. It was me that said it was nice.
And what are you looking at? All dressed up like a dog's dinner.
Excuse me.
That's it. Piss off before we get you slung out. You're not even wearing a wristband.
Martin.
Diana.
What are you doing here?
Guildford Sauna. You're friends of Bob Knutsford and Two-Ton Tammy.
We didn't recognise you with your clothes on.
It's been a few years, but I never forget a face.
When you two clowns have quite finished, I would like to assure you that not only have we never met, as soon as I escape this odious freak circus, I shall do my very best to make sure that we never meet again.
Oh, dear, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cause offence. You look very much like a friend of a friend.
Mother, can we go inside and talk?
Yes, thank you, darling. I have a car waiting outside.
Where's me drink?
I absolutely love it here.